Lag switch. Could someone give me detailed instructions on how to make one? A lag switch.
If you want to make something that will ruin or hurt others' experiences online, then I suggest you go somewhere here else before someone goes ape shit on your cheating ass!
I would advise you, this might work but very poorly. And might not work if you're running of a router. And before I get flamed about this, I do not use one! I just want to help out a fellow glitcher cheater. Magic switch tutorial.
BF, I just want to point out you're an asshole! Don't cheat glitching games! Now this game's gonna go to shit quick! Thanks for ruining the gaming community!
You can call me whatever you want to call me, but I only glitch if I am forced to. I do not cheat on SOCOM. I play legit. Unless I am forced to play unfair. And most of the time, I never glitch on a medley map. So really, if you want to call me a cheater and a glitcher, just play some games with me. You'll soon find out. You're sadly mistaken.
Please, do not cheat in SOCOM 3. We have enough SOCOM 2 assholes the way that it is. Let's try and make SOCOM 3 a fun time, because SOCOM 2 isn't anymore.
I hope there is some sort of system that, if someone is caught glitching, the controller snakes around their hands, ties them up. The TV smashes against their face. Thier PS2 shoots out the disc at Thier Nads. Then they get electrocuted. Thier spleen gets cut out. Their hair burned off. Their toenails ripped out and feed to them. I'm getting carried away.
No, you weren't getting carried away. Most of us feel the same way.
MK Master, use the scroll!
Magic switch tutorial!
Wait, what? Where are they?
Glitcher cheater!